Hello and welcome to Scalarly. If you want to know how to do this, then keep on watching this video. We'll start off by creating a newsletter. Go to docs.google.com. You'll see a range of templates to choose from. Click Template Gallery to see more, and choose Newsletter. Customize your newsletter. Change it with your brand's image and logo, company name, the contact and social information, visually appealing templates, call to action, and other critical pieces of information. When creating a newsletter, keep in mind that your aim is to educate and compile relevant information for viewers, so keep the content clear and concise. Once you're ready to send, click Edit, Ctrl+A, and then copy using Ctrl+C. Next is open your Gmail account. Create a new mail, and then paste the one you just copied. Once you're ready, hit send. Now you can take your brand marketing to the next level with newsletters made in Google Docs. Are you gonna create newsletter in Google Docs, or would you opt for a third-party apps instead? Let us know in the comment section below. Subscribe so you won't miss out on our future uploads. Thanks, and see you on our next video.